Because animals are property, if an animal is injured or killed, most courts will only allow recovery for the market value or the value to replace the animal, which is not very much. If you suspect that a veterinarian has malpracticed on your companion animal, contact an attorney to see if you can negotiate a settlement and consider litigation as a last resort.